In Polk County, one person is still in the hospital tonight and three others have been discharged after this ambulance crash on South Florida Avenue in Lakeland. Officials say the Polk County Fire Rescue Ambulance crashed at around midnight Saturday, injuring four crew members. No other cars were involved.